स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू फिजिक्स क्लास 9th चैप्टर मोशन। टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ वेलोसिटी। टाइप्स ऑफ वेलोसिटी आर लाइक एज टाइप ऑफ स्पीड। देयर आर एज फॉलोज। फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी। व्हेन ए मूविंग बॉडी कवर्स इक्वल डिस्टेंसेस इन इक्वल टाइम इंटरवल इन ए डिफिनेट डायरेक्शन देन वेलोसिटी ऑफ द बॉडी इज कॉल्ड यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी। सेकेंड टॉपिक इज नॉन यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी। व्हेन ए मूविंग बॉडी इन ए डिफिनेट डायरेक्शन कवर्स अनइक्वल डिस्टेंसेज इन इक्वल टाइम इंटरवल्स देन वेलोसिटी ऑफ इट इज कॉल्ड नॉन यूनिफॉर्म वेलोसिटी। थर्ड टॉपिक इज एवरेज वेलोसिटी। The ratio of the total displacement covered by a moving body in any time and spent total time in it is known as average velocity. It is represented by v. Hence, average velocity of the body v is equal to total displacement delta x upon total time delta t. If the velocity of moving body in a definite direction is changing with uniform rate, then average velocity of the body is equal to initial velocity u plus final velocity v by 2. Next is instantaneous velocity. The ratio of very small displacement covered by a moving body at any instant in a very small interval of time is known as its instantaneous velocity. Let displacement of a body at any instant small t in small time interval delta t be delta s, then instantaneous velocity v is equal to delta s vector delta s by delta t. Next is relative and absolute velocity. At the same time when two bodies are moving with different velocities, then velocity of the second body with respect to the first is relative velocity. But when one body is at rest and other is in motion, then velocity of the other body is absolute velocity. Difference between speed and velocity. First point is in speed. Distance traveled by a body in unit time interval is known as speed, but in velocity, displacement taken place in a moving body in unit time is known as velocity. Now in speed, second point, speed of a body can be more than or equal to magnitude of its velocity. Now in velocity, second point is magnitude of velocity of a body is smaller or equal to its speed. Third point of speed is speed has only magnitude, not the direction. Hence, speed is a vector quantity. In velocity, velocity has both magnitude and direction both, hence it is a vector quantity. In speed, fourth point is speed can be positive or zero, but in velocity, velocity can be positive, negative or also zero. But in fifth point of speed is by knowing the speed of a body, we can't get the certain knowledge about the last position of the body in velocity. On knowing the velocity of a body in a time interval, the last position of the body can be known. Sixth point, that is speed v is equal to distance s upon time t. But in velocity, v is equal to displacement delta x upon time interval delta t.